Inspired by the English gardens, David Husak is responsible for the first American botanical garden. It's a fascinating read on how he shared and collected specimens from the American colonies with Napoleon's botanist, Alexander von Humboldt, and how he was inspired by the English gardens themselves. It's a very inspiring history that every gardener should know.